When two pit bull puppies who were living in pathetic conditions were rescued, Brevard County Sheriff Wayne Ivey described the situation as a despicable act of animal cruelty never witnessed before. The two dogs who have got their new names Baloo and Mowgli from the Jungle Book are now in good health, and if you see them today, you won't believe there are the same dogs rescued a few months ago. The story of the two dogs as they struggle to survive following their rescue is told here. Around the end of the month in September 2016, and Daniel Compton Puranda and Catherine Oyuela were leaving their home in Florida. They left behind two puppies in their littered yard. The dogs were only left with a bowl of water. Unaware of what had happened, the faithful dogs waited in vain for their owners to come back. Despite being pounded by heavy rainfall and strong winds during Hurricane Matthew, the dogs continued waiting for their owners. They ran out of the water and had gone without food for days. They still thought their owners were coming back. The dogs were fortunate to survive the ordeal, but it was still a long way before they could recover emotionally. Mowgli was able to heal as he progressed, but Baloo was taking longer to recover. He had been betrayed, and it was evident it would take long for him to forget the horrendous experience. A caring family adopted Mowgli, but it was not yet time for Baloo to be adopted. His rescuers had managed to heal his body, but more needed to be done if he was to recover emotionally. His photos were posted online by Friends for Animals Sanctuary, and he attracted the attention of Rick and Doggie Murray. They adopted him, and he now lives with them. He found two cats the couple had earlier adopted, and he now lives happily with the cats. Baloo has enlightened us, Rick said when he spoke to iHeartDogs. He has not fully recovered physically and emotionally, but he is doing very well. Although Mowgli and Baloo's have finally been rescued, the tribulations of their former owners have just begun. Puranda and Oyuela could end up in jail for acts of animal cruelty and neglect. The couple faces a jail term of up to 5 years if convicted. They will face court in September. Blog page, BarkPooch.com, Facebook fan page, Twitter and Instagram, I love my dogs. We hope you liked the video. Please hit the subscribe button to get more updates.